sí.
Ahora ya está historia y cultura. No tengo cura.
Another wretched remnant, rancid leftover of humanity.
More than 1,000 years have passed, witch. And where is your lion? Where is your king? I am here, and I am waiting for you.
English guest Richard.
Let it be.
The descendant of the King of England.
Hey, son of King. Kiss my Italian ass.
Give thanks. You villain! I've just honored your ass with a hearty English kiss! Drink up, all of you! It's on my royal family.
for this disgusting piece. Now where's the good stuff?
Sorry, friend. Didn't mean to deprive you of this poisonous piss, son.
Gutto cave lapidem. Penetrate the rock. Prepare for the end. The time has come.
What?
I will offer you the best.
Your end is nigh.
Get out of my way!
My lord! My...
Did you wish to say something?
You're beginning to bore me. And your stench makes me want to vomit.
What are you hiding?
Nothing, my lord!
Remember, save yourself while you still can.
Who is she?
It's my daughter!
Look! What a spicy morsel I found! Peter! A present for you!
No!
No!
The young king, my brother!
Filthy traitor! Bloodless brother!
Silence, renegade! As of today, you are forgotten. Father, I have followed your orders. Richard is imprisoned.
You know what to do.
The journey we have undertaken leads in one single direction.
We'll take it then, right to the end.
You risk his life.
Does not a king risk his life every day? Show no pity. I must be certain that he is still my son, like you.
Richard. Richard. Who are you? Do you know?
I am Selector, and you are nothing. You are lost. You are forgotten. You don't deserve names. You don't even deserve to live. You have rejected the very essence of what is human.
Thunderman!
Well. Well, well, a volunteer. He will do.
Arrogant, foolish, and naive.
Thank you.
That's how it begins. A woman, as written in mythology, is the inspiration of every battle that is worth fighting for. They open the gates of hell to predatory beasts, lost souls who are not allowed to speak their names, godless and hopeless. But as in the epic tales, the hero comes between the tragic and the tragedy.
I have waited 1,000 years for someone with royal blood to be imprisoned. There is only one way for you to be free from this place. You must pass 3 torments, 3 tests. Give peace to all who have suffered. Avenge my death. Break my curse. Destroy this prison and free yourself. Defeat the 3 torments. Richard.
You need it. Por favor. Please.
What's the point?
To be strong. No.
Come back here! control.
I don't need your vile potions. More.
More.
Here. More.
Look in my face. I'm from the great kingdom of Spain. We fought the Boer for centuries. Idiota.
First of all, I'm no idiot. Secondly, you still seem to me indeed like a Moor.
But you also know that if you trust the medicinal cures of your people, that there would fest in a day. And by the second day would have become infected. By the third, well, it would poison you. Choice, Kingsboy.
Kingsboy. I am Richard.
You are nothing more than a renegade. When you pass those gates, you lost your name. You could never pronounce it again. Or death will be your punishment.
Pleases you to see me so. And but if I have the strength, I will rip out your heart.
Rip out my heart.
Yeah.
I've heard that one before. Now, drink.
When I recover, you will die.
It's disgusting. Drink it. You need it.
Happening to me? Damn.
It's the black water of dreams. You can thank my woman for it later. Rest.
Rest and you will heal.
Trying to repair broken things. Both disposed even to suffer for those who don't deserve our dedication. But can a broken flower bloom again? Must I show mercy? It is a hard and narrow road we walk, isn't it? Yeah.
Until you can fill that hole you call your mouth, it would be very difficult to rip out my heart. I am a knight, just like you. You are not here by choice. But that doesn't concern me. But if you try to stand in my way, I will kill you.
I am of royal blood!
By birthright, maybe. Yes, you have blue blood running in your veins. So what? The soul is something else. And you are here to earn it.
Oh, I don't have to earn anything.
And yours will be a very short journey indeed.
Your poison has worked well.
Eat everything. It's our turn tomorrow.
For what?
For your brief journey.
Prince, I must talk with you about your brother.
Don't move one inch closer to me. Your visit disgusts me more than your obscene ways, more than this accursed place. It was not my desire that a member of the royal blood should end up in your grubby claws.
Of course not. It was the king's desire. And so here he is, in my grubby claws.
So, what about my brother?
I fear he will never give in. And this causes, among the Forgotten, unrest.
Richard is of royal blood. Of course he will never give in. It's only our father who hasn't yet grasped the truth. And you'd better pray that my father doesn't suddenly change his mind and charge in here to destroy this abominable place. Even with my dead body inside.
As you wish, Prince. And as you know, I follow the king's orders.
What are you doing?
I'm practicing the Adagis. As any warrior, what are the name?
It's child's play. No use whatsoever. My father taught it to me. But in real combat, such stylized blows serve nothing.
That's because you've never done it correctly. Son of a king.
How dare you talk to me, Sir Moore? I am...
You are nothing more than a Forgotten. And a pathetic one at that.
Where are they taking us?
Silence, you two!
fought well. Maybe you're not such a fool.
I had a nightmare. It was, this man,
yeah.
Souls and...
it wasn't a nightmare. You had passed your first target. You faced your first challenge.
Because there are more.
You shouldn't be afraid. There are only three. But only by passing all of them can you take your rightful place in this world and free yourself from this place.
How many have succeeded?
How many? As far as I know, no one. The next is
Guta Kavat Lapidem.
The drop that he wrote is down. How did you know?
A warning, which I ignored. That woman, who was she?
That is Galia. She's why I'm here. I abandoned everything to give her freedom.
So she's your woman?
Yeah. She's my promised bride. She was captured in a cowardly attack on a village.
And you came to a place from which there is no escape for her?
For her. For her, I crossed endless plains. I faced pirates on the Mediterranean Sea, aboard my ship, lost all my friends, all my companions at arms. Now I'd do it again. I would do it again. We need to be ready.
Speak.
All is in motion, my prince. Your Highness's younger brother is safe, and your mother has sent the messengers.
And the nobles I have asked you to contact.
They have received the message and accept it. They will arrive, but not before 3 weeks have passed. Will he make it?
He must. Take this. It is for our father, and when he receives it, nothing will be as it was before. I will give you the signal. Inform me when the heralds will arrive.
I will.
Bring me news of my emissaries on the Brittany coast. They should arrive today, but I have a bad feeling. I don't trust King Louis. He's up to something. And if I know my wife well enough, ensconced in her damned Aquitaine, the two of them will already be plotting my demise. So stop scribbling. What I have said is not official.
He has passed the first torment.
Well, what he's faced until now is nothing.
Bitter Kabat Lapidem.
The drop that cuts the stone.
Well, I hope the drop within him digs as deep as possible. I'd go now, bring me news of my men, and send a message to Henry immediately. Richard must bend to our will. The only way for him to get out of that accursed castle. We must forge him. Or we must kill him.
Small blooming flower. Today you may leave your cares to others.
The animals of the Audaces have the perfect characteristics. They must be swift and poisonous as a serpent.
You have a gift for saving lives, for redeeming them. It is so pure. But what about you?
Silent and ferocious. The tiger!
No orders today. A pact, perhaps.
Strong and upright as an elephant.
Your love is here, isn't he? He came here to save you, didn't he?
As perceptive as a falcon. His senses are more acute than any other living creature.
True love is a rare and precious thing, especially when it survives among such walls as these. No. I would give you my blessing.
I bet it's your favorite.
I belong to the air.
I want you both to be free. Yes, it's true. But there's a small price to pay.
What?
The companion of your love must not survive the second torment. Make it happen. Convince him to find a solution, and you will both be free.
You forgot the last one. Yes.
Is that all clear?
Above them all, there is one animal that possesses all the characteristics. Strength, speed, ferocity, and most importantly, intelligence. That is why he's known as the king.
Love cannot fail.
Do you hear that? It's empty beneath these boards. Here, give me a hand. There's a passageway. Maybe out of this castle. Maybe I don't want to escape.
I think we should keep our options open.
Maybe.
Go!
goes all the way down. I'm gonna see where it leads.
Hurry, someone's coming.
doctor me dijo que quiere hablar contigo.
No te preocupes, él.
Él me hizo una proposición para poder no irnos de aquí.
Galia, eso no me interesa. Te voy a sacar de este lugar. Te lo juro.
Ya lo hiciste.
Look what I found.
Got a cupboard. Open it.
We have our drop.
We had an agreement. Do not disappoint me.
Take my hand.
No!
Come on!
No!
Thank you.
Your Majesty, I beg your pardon, but you were right. A terrible threat is looming. 3 days ago, the Count of Chester mobilized his troops to invade Brittany. It seems as though he has the support of King Louis, who is besieging Verneuil.
It was inevitable.
Most of the Breton nobles are behind Count Chester. This means that sooner or later...
they will control the ports and prepare to invade our English shores. I managed to unite my son John in matrimony to the Count of Savoy's daughter. In doing so, I relinquished control of the Alpine mountain passes and the right to succession of those very lands. In France, at King Louis' court, John hurls insults against me, his father. His temperament would be of the utmost use to me.
Considering his ascendancy over your wife.
Rarely does a conquered land stay in the victor's hands for very long. Blood, however, remains. It carries on through those centuries. In our chronicles and in our lives. That's why we are here, for our blood. The same blood that is now turning against us. When you are a king, you must father enough sons to secure your succession. At the same time, you must pray that your sons die so as not to put you in too much danger. A crown can only be carried by one head at a time. This is why this rebellion pleases me.
Pleases your Majesty?
What more of a fitting test can it be for a king to go into battle against his own lineage?
gets him in the middle of the arena.
When I saw him falling, I thought, that beast will crush the head of that presumptuous mole.
Oh, but what about me underneath? I saw a mountain fall upon me. I just closed my eyes and I prayed.
Well, your gods listened and your animals protected you.
I swear, not even the pain I feel right now can wipe away the smile from my face. Today was a good day. Where's Malia?
What are you doing?
I've got to go.
Thank you.
we're going. Towards the tower.
This is the first time you see it like this, isn't it?
What do you mean?
The world. Your world. Far different from the pain and suffering that man creates. See, my time has come, my friend. But it's not the end. She's waiting for me. And I can't let her wait too long. Follow your destiny. Reveal your true nature. Your journey in this land has only just begun.
This must finish. Things have gone too far. No man should suffer in this way. This fight that our father has commanded, it was the king that ordered me to put you here. Things have changed. The rebellion against our father is imminent. One word from you and all this will end. Our destiny is beyond this place. Just one word. Leave this place. Lead the fight against our father. Don't waste your life in this way.
The heralds will arrive at sunset.
Good. The time has come.
Then we shall be safe.
Not yet, but I can do no more. His destiny is in his own hands.
Above them all, there is one animal that possesses all the characteristics. Strength, speed, ferocity, and most importantly, intelligence. That is why he's known as the King.
Thank you.
For millennia, he has waited for the coming of the Lion. It could have been you, but no amount of pain, no suffering could redeem this spoiled child, this king's baby. You are no lion, and you and your name die here! After all these years, a wasteful prince fulfills the prophecy. I did not foresee this, but I am still, nevertheless, the hammer and the anvil of your forging. I salute you! You are Richard!
The Lionheart.
it true? Is there a rebellion against our father?
Yes. Our mother awaits us in Châtillon.
Together this time.
Prepare my horse, we're leaving.
For where, Your Majesty?
For war.